Welcome to Paris 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
Step right in, sir. Enjoy your evening.
Is friendly with Dalia Margolis.
My role model since college.
Well, so if he kisses your hand, will you ever wash it again?
Yeah, I saw you blush earlier when you put on his phone.
Oh, what can I say? I'm human.
You wouldn't dare. My name on the bill. I'm no good to you, discredit.
Nice try, Sebastian.
Speaking of, that guy.
Sorry, hey there. You can't pass through.
Uncanny.
The sanguine boss, Novikov. He asked if I could make him one.
Oh, that. Yeah, shit. I forgot it. It's a cocktail. It's a favorite, apparently. The palace owner, Mr. Blair, left us the recipe, but I think I left it down in the basement. I'll get it copied out and laminated, but... I don't know. There's something I need to attend to. Valerie, in the flesh, my mind. Looks like hell finally has
me. I should hope not, Victor. I know how you like it hot. No, thank you. I prefer a crowd. I just wanted to say this to your face. You're finished, Victor. The ground is slipping. I've seen the case, Kamarov, and the epic.
Hey, who the hell are you? Hold it right there!
Sorry, this is not the backstage. Stage crew, no access.
Thank you. Man, this is Big Dog. You copy?
All right, we got a person dead here.
Understood. Containing and setting a perimeter.
Out.
Is Dahlia Margolis, a supermodel turned spy master.
Don't throw things on the floor. I'm trapped. Our
cars have been. Both targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
Thank you.
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite a scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. The reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor, good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.